Introducing the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Introducing the champion from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the world's heavyweight champion, Chris Jericho.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Man, if this doesn't get your pulse racing, I don't know what will.
Yeah, he may be the underdog here tonight, but that doesn't mean he isn't prepared to give the champion a run for his money.
Let's quickly discuss Chris Jericho for a moment. What do you think we can expect from the champ?
Both of these competitors have a lot to gain tonight. And while both are amazing athletes, only one can come out on top. That's the unfortunate part of this whole thing.
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on, the better chance the champion has of defending. We'll see if that's the case here. Chris Jericho's on the attack now.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
When that glass breaks and Stone Cold Steve Austin makes his way to the ring, someone's getting their you-know-what kicked hard. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Nothing gentle about that landing. An early pin attempt. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Steve Austin starting to look a little off his game. Throughout sports entertainment's storied history, there is no one with the success and influence of Stone Cold Steve Austin. The spirit of Austin 316 gripped the WWE Universe and never let go.
I will fully acknowledge the greatness that is Austin 316 and the man known as the Texas Rattlesnake. Stone Cold is only one stunner away from dropping someone like a bad habit.
Oh no, we could be looking at a power bomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
His shoulders are down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Austin's thinking, that's all you got?
He's going for it all. He's playing with him now.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
This is what makes him one of the incoming.
Chris Jericho is moving the momentum.
Here it is, the one-hand bulldog.
He's in complete control now.
This might be it. And Stone Cold kicks out at a count of two.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh! Chris Jericho is on the wrong end of an offensive campaign. Simply put, he's in trouble and needs to find a way out.
Oh, and a bumpy landing.
The Challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. He put up a good fight, but it may be the end of the line for the Challenger here tonight.
Oh, man. There are people in this crowd covering their eyes. And I can't say I blame them. This is tough to watch.
The Lion Salt!
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Austin sets it up.
This one's over, guys.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. He's making a statement here with this attack. Pays for that one.
And look at Jericho.
Drives him down, but Coley's not finished.
No, not at all. Oh. Again with the power.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
And now one more.
Stone Cold Stunner. That's a good one.
This should do it right there.
One, two, and he's able to get out.
This is amazing.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. When that happens, you...
Here he goes for the win! One! Two! Look at this!
You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move!
Looking to make a comeback. See if he can get it done.
Jericho is rolling forward right before our eyes.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
There it is, the one-hand bulldog.
But he's running on fumes here.
He thinks he has it.
Two! No, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow!
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Chris Jericho imposes his will again.
Jericho, Lion Salt action.
Will this be it?
Two.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Going all the way up. He has him right where he wants him.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, right to the heart. He's looking for the win. One, two, and a kick out after a long two.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Look at this man. He's all business.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Look at this.
When this guy's on, he could pin his opponent right here.
Two.
Chris Jericho's middle name might as well be Showboat.
Here it is, the one-hand bulldog.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
There's an ear fall.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Lion salt!
But I'm not shoulders down. This could be it.
Two.
The champion is victorious.
Match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.